All right, guys. We're in the middle of nowhere. We left the Jeep back there. And we're following our trusty GPS. And it's cold. And I'm out of shape, but we're gonna film some more when we get closer to where we're going. See if we can't find a weather mark today.
We found one of the old students we lost a few years ago. He was a kind of a big mouth kid.
Really big mouth. More bones over there.
Got a good backbone though.
Yeah.
I don't miss him though. It's just too big of a mouth.
Way big mouth.
Yep. Always mouthing off. We got his comeuppance.
We feel like we've hiked quite a ways, and according to our GPS, we've made it about a third of the way. So,
yeah.
Onward. Well, we've been looking, and we didn't find the weather balloon yet. We found the elk shed, and we will continue on.
All right.
It says we're somewhat close. Thought I'd video a little bit more. According to GPS, we're dangerously close.
It says we have arrived at the weather balloon.
Oh, it's here.
Uh-huh.
Okay, well. Oh, I just got a text message.
On the weather balloon?
No.
I was like, hey, that's pretty cool.
Mason Davis said, never mind. I guess we spread out for a bit. And, not gonna keep filming nothing.
Nice.
Well, we're here taking a break. Our, one of our GPS failed us. And now we're backtracking a little bit, kind of the other direction, going off this other GPS that we're hoping works better. Still having a good time?
Oh yeah.
It's quite windy now, but we're good. We're hopeful. We found the balloon.
Cool. Smaller than I remember though.
Looks like it has a message on it.
Happy days!
Alright. Who wrote on our balloon? Well, it's Valentine's Day.
I bet it was George.
George! Alright. We are just about to the point where it says we should be, according to...
I guess.
Another GPS. And my phone. So. Oh, look at this. Look at this. Oh, bad news, it's in a tree. Oh, it really is in a tree.
It's part of it. Oh, wow.
Landon, good news. Is in the bottle. Mr. Folsom's gonna find it. We should definitely get this on film. Yeah, that's impressive. Oh. Man, that should be easy without that Mountain Dew bottle.
Don't drink and climb, students. Not that I would ever.
But I did find the, here's the balloon. what's left of it.
It popped.
Now it's his turn. You guys have never seen your teacher so high.
Get it?
Nailed it.
I'd give it a 10.
Thank you.
All right. Here, you gotta get a close-up of this.
Nestled safely inside of the bottle.
Pretty it's hard the baby. To see it. Here. There you go, Landon.
Sort of. Have we started the baby long enough?
I think so. Us. Now we've got to climb out of this place.
Yeah, no kidding. Well, the new technology didn't help us any, but that old GPS device got us there once again. Unfortunately, it's the new device that's going to take us, or not take us, back to your shed.
Yeah, we'll see how that works. At this point, more interested in the weather balloon, so. Alright.
We'll see you guys when we see you. I don't know what to say. Script, someone. Script, please. Anybody got a script around here?
I mean, we have to see them Monday, so.
We don't have to. I mean, we could get lost.
We've made it. We got our elk horn. And I can see the Jeep through there. As long as we don't hurt ourselves now, we're in the clear. Now, as long as Mr. Polson didn't lock us out of his Jeep. You got your keys, right?
Funny.
All right. See ya.